Hey everyone, I finished the hair and I got the exact effect that I was looking for. I wanted it to be super dark down at the bottom and sort of like gradient up as the line weight decreases to just sort of open up to this ambiguous area up at the top. And so now I'm going to tape off all of the sides off screen because it's going to take me a while. There's a lot to deal with. But today I'm going to finally start rendering this, and I'm just, it's going to give it that, you know, last oomph that it needs, because right now, while the hair is super cool and I'm super happy with it, of course the full effect isn't going to be visible until everything is rendered. So I'm going to sit down for probably an hour or so and tape off the edges, and I will finally be able to start rendering this. So I'm gonna do that.